Brother Zachariah.
You said you were in desperate need of my help.
I am.
What is it, Magnus?
I need you to erase all my memories of Alec. Should I take your silence to mean you won't help me?
No, my dear friend. I will always be here for you.
You're speaking.
Some words are too important not to be spoken aloud. Magnus, you've lost great loves before. As have I. And as painful as those memories may be, they're a part of who we are.
I know. But Alec is different. Losing him, it's breaking me.
I owe you my life, and I would do anything to help you. For that very reason, I must refuse your request.
How's that helping? I can't do this on my own.
You can pull the memories from your mind and send them to oblivion. You have the magic, you simply don't have the heart. Because deep down, you know you'll regret it.
I don't know what else to do.
Magnus, if erasing Alec from your life is truly what you want, you'll find the strength to do it on your own.